Lefthanders always draw their lines from right to left so they can pull their pen or pencil across the page to make it work. So they need to have a ruler that's scaled from right to left to measure accurate lengths of lines.